Hello and welcome back to our Proactive Studios. Here with me today from Brookside Energy, it's Managing Director David Prentice. David, welcome back to the program.
Yeah, good morning, Elisha. Nice to be with you.
Plenty of news out, David, from your Juanita well over in the Ardmore Basin in Oklahoma at the moment. Lots going on there with some production testing, particularly as it is the first well to come under the microscope in that second area of interest. Tell us a little bit more about those production tests.
Yeah, so super exciting. So these results are out this week. Obviously, really strong production results from this secondary zone in that well. So we've been sort of systematically testing the zones of interest from the deepest one, coming up the wellbore, and this comes on the back of a very strong test in the primary zone. So really excited about these results, and the next steps now are to essentially commingle those two zones. So we'll drill out the bridge plug that's isolating those two zones, and then get that into production and sales. And once we've established, what that production looks like, obviously get that news out into the market. But more importantly, that kind of gives us a little bit of insight into what the broader area at Bradbury looks like and what the opportunity is there for us to go ahead and expand that and then perhaps continue our drilling in that area. So very exciting.
David, what's the timeline moving ahead for work, not just at Juanita, but the broader Bradbury area of interest?
Yeah, so look, we've got another well location already kind of on the runway. The production testing, get underway in the next couple of weeks, and we'd like to see a few months of production from those commingled zones so that we can start to get a view on what the ultimate recoveries are going to look like, and then that will be a guide for us in terms of the next well, and then potentially expanding that area. So very busy out there.
All right, David, beyond the field, you guys recently announced a cash buyback. Tell me a little bit more about that program and update investors on what it means.
Yeah, so look, we flagged with our shareholders some time ago now that we were struggling with the fact that our market capitalizations we're trading at a large discount to the NPV of our proved reserves. So it's like an 85% discount to that valuation. So the buyback is a way to ultimately in the long term return value to shareholders by buying these shares at what are clearly very very good value at these levels. So the buyback's really all about buying the maximum number of shares that we can with the capital that we've got allocated, so that we're creating value for shareholders in the future, and hopefully that ultimately will lead to a higher share price. But really, it's about acquiring the maximum number of shares with the capital we have allocated for that purpose. We've been getting after it pretty aggressively. We're already sort of 34-odd% into the maximum amount of shares that we're allowed to buy without shareholder approval. So it's going very, very, very well. We're happy with the way it's progressing, looking forward to continuing that that strategy, which is another important string to our bow.
David, just before I let you go today, obviously quarterly reporting season is almost upon us. I take it you'll have some news out in that camp in the next couple of weeks, but anything else that should be on investors' radars?
Yeah, so quarterly out, shortly, and looking forward to a really strong quarter. We're going to have a very, very strong production quarter, and obviously production leads to cash flow. So good cash build coming in this current quarter or the last quarter. Beyond that, we're obviously very, very busy out at Swish, looking at what the next steps look like out there for that sort of monetization phase of that Swish asset. So plenty to do across the board.
Brookside Energy Managing Director David Prentice, thanks for bringing us up to speed on what's happening over in Oklahoma as you prospect for oil and gas resources. Looking forward to hearing from you again very soon.
Thank you, Alicia.